How do you dry your clothes? In a dryer? On a line in the backyard? Or on a drying rack in your lounge?
That's certainly one of the most common ways in New Zealand, but not, it appears, in America, where one social media influencer has questioned the use of drying racks down under. It got us asking questions of our own.
Miranda from America has a question.
In Australia, almost every single influencer I see that does laundry day takes it from the washer and then hangs it up throughout their house on like these drying racks. Do you guys just not have dryers?
On behalf of all laundry lovers down under, Aussie or Kiwi, I can confirm, Miranda, we do have dryers and colour TVs too. But dryers are expensive to run, so we like using nature. It does the job for free. We hang outdoors, a long-standing tradition. And we also hang indoors. Not as pretty and kind of personal. Yes, hanging to dry is double handling. And yeah, it takes so much longer. And I have wondered, where does all that moisture go? Is Miranda right to question our unusual drying habits? Is it better for our well-being to take a tumble every now and then? Ah, Miranda, you just dropped and ran.
Okay, thanks. Okay, bye!
And domestic goddess and laundry connoisseur Esther is with us. Now, lovely to see you, Esther. Is this habit of drying our laundry on clothes horses around the house out of control?
I can't believe that we're even talking about this. Because I don't think it is out of control. Because when I was being raised, we had a pulley in the kitchen and it was above the coal range. Now that's a thing that we're pleased that's gone. But there weren't any dryers, so anything that had to be aired or warmed in a very wet Southland environment went on the pulley. And everything was fine until Mum did a mutton stew and we all smelt like mutton stew for 48 hours.
But we do have dryers now though. Isn't it just easier to chuck everything in the dryer?
Well, it depends on whether you want your clothes to last a long time, but I must admit, I do put my sheets into my dryer because sometimes at certain times of the year, pollen sticks to the fibres, and then when I make my bed, unfortunately, that little pollen stuff gets up my nose and it's very unpleasant.
What is, in your opinion, Esther, and it's a very... very weighty opinion, what is the best way to dry your clothes?
Put them outside. It's a bit of bending, it's a bit of stretching, up and down. Why not? You get to see what's happening outside. And of course, let's not forget a little bit of vitamin D getting into our systems and making us feel much, much better about life.
Do you think we've just got lazy, Esther? Is that the problem? We can't be bothered walking out to the clothesline.
Well, I think so. And with technology now, everything, what annoys me, Jeremy, is my washing machine pips when it's finished. The dryer pips at me. If I leave the fridge door open, it pips at me. And, you know, sometimes that just drives me a little bit too destructive. Frustration, I suppose, is the word I want to use. I think we are getting lazy.
Lovely to talk to you, Esther. Some fascinating, enlightening views there.
Goodbye, I've got the washing to do.